Multi-instance GPU, or MIG, is a revolutionary technology that expands the performance of each NVIDIA A100 Tensor Core GPU. With MIG, an A100 can be partitioned into as many as 7 instances, each fully isolated with their own high-bandwidth memory, cache, and compute cores. This delivers 7 times the GPU resources, whether it's higher performance on one job or expanded access to many of them. Let's take a look at the power you can expect using MIG on the NVIDIA A100. This is a demo of a natural language understanding model that classifies bird species based on sound and answers the question, what is the native region of the bird I'm hearing? We'll start with a single NVIDIA V100 Tensor Core GPU, the predecessor of the A100. We use Jasper, a deep learning model for speech recognition, and BERT, a deep learning model for natural language processing. The input is a 5-second audio clip. The model needs to listen to it, classify the bird species, figure out what region the bird is from, and respond as quickly as possible. This is the result on V100. In the foreground, you see the query going through the Jasper and BERT models to get the results. In the background, you see the audio queries being processed for all those different birds. A single V100 can process about 80 queries per second. Now let's run the same inference on an A100 with 1 MIG instance. Remember, an A100 can be partitioned into up to 7 instances. What you're seeing is 1 MIG instance achieving the same throughput as an entire V100 GPU. Now it's time to put all 7 MIGs to work. The models run in parallel on each instance, which are fully isolated from each other. In this configuration, A100 can do over 500 queries a second. Compared to the V100's 80 queries per second, A100 with MIG delivers 7 times the performance.